Westburg was started in 1990. It has 150 full-time employees. The greenhouse covers 140,000 square meters and it grows snacking tomatoes.
Now, growing fruit and vegetables in greenhouses are one of the most sustainable solutions to feeding the world's growing population, especially at a time when suitable farmland is becoming even more limited. Now, by growing in a greenhouse, we can grow fresh, high-quality products in a high-efficient way. And in this controlled environment allows us to use a minimal amount of water, nutrients and crop protection.
Labor these days is one of the biggest challenges of our horticulture industry. Costs of labor are already increasing for many years rapidly. It's coming to a point actually where also our partners not even have enough labor these days.
Four growers handled the installation of the robots, and within a week the robots were harvesting tomatoes.
And Four Growers really brings on the table AI vision in combination with motion planning. That technology actually asks the FANUC robot to execute the right path to the right tomato to harvest it in an accurate way. FANUC has one of the fastest and most reliable arms out there. And when you take a look at speed and reliability, those are also key drivers for our robot harvesting solutions. It came down to the payload, the speed, the reach, and also the compact footprint, and definitely also the ease of use.
Thanks to the robot fleets, day and night harvesting, we can complete the harvesting process with fewer people. And this allows us to perform other crop work to the next level and elevating our entire business operations. And we are looking forward to scale up with Four Growers and work with more robots.
Looking at the speed and the accuracy of our robot harvester, these days we are already reaching labor savings up to 50%. And that's actually just the beginning. We will keep on developing and pushing our technology to higher and better levels so that these labor savings will become more and more throughout the years. The feedback we received throughout the last years was always, you know, mind-blowing. Everybody was enthusiastic when they saw our robot running, but there was always also some kind of hesitation based on the fact that we didn't have a fleet operational. Looking at where we are today, our first fleet operational deployed at Westburg Growers, it's a huge milestone for us. The fact that our clients are sure that they are having labor costs under control, that they are sure that their fruits are all harvested at the right ripeness level, makes them future-proof, all in order to help our partners with making their companies more efficient. The Four Growers GR200 harvesting robot is at the moment capable of harvesting loose-pick snacking tomatoes, grape tomatoes and cherry tomatoes. The fantastic thing is that also upcoming year, we will also have the first cucumber roboting harvesting solution in the field. This milestone for Four Growers, having our first fleet operational, is the first one of many, many fleets to follow. So that means that a lot of partners will get their labor cost under control and will make them more future-proof. Being future-proof means that they are capable of producing also in the upcoming years affordable, sustainable, healthy, locally high-quality food for a growing global population.